Today I'm going to tell my story. The story is about a woman and a man who passed through my life but still live in my memory.